going downtown.
You're gonna get a picture. You ready?
I cannot open this.
That's so anticlimactic.
Ice.
Indigo.
Like, I literally couldn't think of a word that started with I.
What's up? What it do?
Hello. Happy Vlogmas Day 5, 6. I'm whispering because Sydney's on a call, but Bailey's here. This is the outfit of the day. It's like 70 degrees out, hence why I'm wearing this, but we have lunch reservations. Very different vibe from the rest of everyone else going, but here we are.
I can't figure out your toilet paper thing.
Oh shoot, sorry.
Oh my gosh, Bailey.
I told you.
Strawberry butter. I like it, whatever
like
it is.
Like at Roadhouse, I'm like, don't give me this cinnamon. Just butter.
The pecan. Oh my god, I love that stuff.
Thanks. Go home. Go what? Home.
This is not tea, it's chicken broth.
Because I didn't know when we were gonna make.
Sydney was saying how she's been like sipping on bone broth because it has like protein in it. I had no idea. I was like, that's genius. So I'm gonna start incorporating that into my mornings.
Oh, that texture is not it.
You're talking about that?
The souffle.
You're talking about the wannabe pineapple.
An orange souffle.
Yeah. See, it looks like a flan.
No.
Okay, we got Caesar salad, salmon, hummus, olives, pita, and whatever the heck this souffle is.
Taste test on this souffle. I'm just gonna take
this
a little sliver.
Really good.
Yeah. I see. That's like, whoa. That should be frozen. Mm-hmm. This salad looks really good though.
Oh.
Our moms are getting pictures with Santa.
Okay. Are we gonna redo Emily and Blake's?
You're talking to the wrong person.
No, we take a good one and then we can do.
I thought you were hiding behind me. I was like, what's going on?
No.
Would you do
Emily? Y'all just go, I'm taking them. Cute.
Where are we going, Mama?
We're gonna go take pictures with Santa.
Santa, are you happy?
She's not happy.
All right.
Bye.
Bye, Sam. Bye. Here we go. Where are we going,
Mars? Ready to get a picture.
She's a little stressed.
She knows she's going somewhere.
She thinks she's going to the vet. Or the groomers, probably.
Little does she know, you're about to meet Santa Claus.
Santa.
So this is how parents feel whenever their daughters go, or whenever they take their kids to Santa for the first time. Like, she might like yelp at me.
Oh gosh, she probably will. Santa is someone she's never met.
He's kind of a
before.
Big deal. Santa's a big deal.
Marley, you going downtown? Where are you going?
I feel legal. It's so legal.
You ready, Marles? We told you we would return.
You did.
You want to take a picture
with Santa?
What's
your name?
So nice. Marley.
Marley.
Marley. You're going to get a picture. You ready?
Thank you so much.
You're shedding everywhere. Bad day to wear black. You want to shop around?
Well, thank you so much. Well, have a good day. Thanks again.
You. Merry Christmas.
That's so anticlimactic.
She did so good.
Marley, you did good. Actually, you probably did better than Emily and Blake.
Oh, she did.
Yeah. Marley goes downtown.
What's up? What it do?
My mom is currently refreshing.
Cool.
Is he gonna play today? Is he free? Is he cleared?
I would think.
He had COVID, that's why he wasn't playing. Mari Cooper used to play for Alabama. But now he plays for the Cowboys.
Cool. And it sounds like
everyone's booing. Yeah. Is that a new hairspray?
It is. It's an aerosol, thanks to you.
We are going to the AT&T district to watch the football game. I need to make sure that's still happening. I'm like 99% sure it still is. Okay, yeah. Game day, 12-2-21. Kickoff at 7:20. Kickoff is at 7:20. Like, we don't have to go out, like, go inside and get it. There's lawn service. So, like, people can come out, like, if you wanted
a hot dog anything. Or nachos or something.
Yeah, you can order it from there, which we're not aware of until the very ending. Because we saw a girl go up with the little iPad thing asking what they wanted. I was like, are you really? So,
oh my gosh. Be like, oh, great.
Now you know. I don't know if I vlogged last. I don't think I vlogged last time we went. But if you guys follow me on Instagram, I documented it. I document a lot more on Instagram, I think.
Hi. Your Instagram's fun.
I feel like I get in this weird. Whenever I started the whole Vlogmas thing, because I'm like 4 days ahead, I've gotten into this weird habit of like before I end the vlog for the night. I sit here and just ramble on, and I don't even mean to. I just end up doing it, and I'm doing it again right now.
You wanna ramble? I can't believe you met Sienna today. I wish you knew how awesome that was. You met Sienna.
Walking to, look at this view! And this building's red now. If you know, you know.
I cannot open this.
Oh. That was easy. Did y'all take this to the beach or something?
Why is it?
No, it's just sandy. Like beach sand.
I don't know when the last time we took it out here.
Fun. My favorite spot. Oh, I bet Caroline's all up in this. It goes silent.
Had a blast. Go Cowboys.
Mom, what were your thoughts?
Oh my gosh, this is like unbelievable. I love it.
Dee loves it. Oh, he's pulling up.
All the lights, I mean, this is just insane.
Did you know that there's a certain alphabet that you use whenever you're like, B as in boy. I thought it was just whatever you could think of. There was one time I was on the phone with, I think, American Airlines to go, I as in
ice.
Indigo. Like, I literally couldn't think of a word that started with I. I mean, like, there's certain words that you have to use with each letter. It's like the alphabet of, like, the code. Does that make sense? Hey everyone, I'm back home now. It is 9:40, which is crazy because this time last night I was sound asleep. I went to bed so freaking early. Like, I just had a whole day yesterday. I'm about to read more of this book. Y'all, I'm so freaking proud of myself for reading. Which I know sounds like, okay, weirdo, like it's literally a book. I don't read, okay? Hopefully finish the rest of this, not the book. Okay, so I have one page left in step one. Well, this is like figuring out step two. What's my partner style? What if I don't have a partner? Like, would reading that benefit me? Would it be bad to skip it? I should read it. I should probably read it. But all of a sudden, I'm now like, I don't feel like reading right now. Now that I know what I'm about to read, I don't want to read it. No, I need to read it. I want to read because I want to, not because I need to or have to, you know? Because then I just don't find the joy in it. Maybe I'm just making up excuses. But no, the Cowboys game was a lot of fun. We left at halftime just because my parents have to drive back home. It's almost 10 o'clock. And I'm like, I'm not even mad about it because I like getting in bed before 10. Like, literally, I live off being in bed at like 9 o'clock.
It's so bright. I was just in the dark, sleeping. And I forgot I didn't end the vlog. Yeah, that's dedication. I wasn't actually asleep. She is.
Get this little fur muffin. Look how freaking cute.
I did not end up reading. Whoops. But I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Marley says, Merry Christmas.
How are you just like laying like...
She always ends up laying horizontal.
Like, you're supposed to lay vertical in a bed?
Well, you know what I mean. Not like... Like, why do you have to take up half the bed when you are literally an eighth of me? Make it make sense. No, you're like a 12th of me. What am I saying? But like, why? She literally couldn't care less. Anywho, good night.